Hi, I'm Eddie from Food and Cosplay. Welcome to New York City.
It is day two of New York Comic Con. I'm not drunk, hungover. It's bright sun. So yeah, a little worse wear. And, but I'm looking forward to it. So bring on the mayhem.
We're doing video. I know. See that red light there? That's called a record light.
I'm colorblind. It looks green to me.
No, it's red.
It's green.
Oh, shut up. This is Cosplay America. In America. I can't read. It's up there. It says...
In 3 weeks, I'll be in Mexico. So I think Cosplay Mexico.
This dude travels more than I do.
I'm actually bringing my own translator with me. Because I'm like, I don't know.
I don't have a translator. I need one. Right, apply. If you're a translator, apply to Food and Cosplay now. Anyway, look at this book. He's got books. He's famous. He's like...
I'm not really famous. I'm infamous.
No. Pretty pictures.
Oh, I should mention, this is available through Diamond, so if you just go to your local comic book store in England, they can order it for you.
Yeah. Or what I'm going to do is pick one up and just walk off. Bye! Hey, who I got? Uncanny Meagan!
That's me.
But we were talking about one thing. We're talking about Titans here. Titan of Cosplay. She was saying, what were you saying?
I was saying that you should be here with him whenever he comes. Because you're a team, even though you pretend you're not.
No, we do hate each other. But we should start a campaign to bring him over.
Yes.
So every US citizen, every US cosplay citizen should start a campaign to bring Titans here. Titan, Titan, Titan. Stay with me.
Alright.
Titan, Titan, Titan. Titan, Titan. Titan.
Yuffie
Bunny!
Hi, guys! We finally met!
We finally met! I just keep tweeting her and I'm scared her yet!
No! And you know what? The accent is so darling. I love it! I'm a sucker for accents!
Hello, my dear. How are you?
Yay.
Can I take you home with me?
Yes.
Excellent! That's on contract. I've got that.
But also,
I have said, and this is going to go on camera, if she comes home to England, I'm taking her for dim sum.
I love dim sum. I want pork buns. All the pork buns.
Love pork buns.
Yes! Yes!
Are you going to be here?
I'm here.
Look at her. And she knows who I am.
I knew who he was.
Oh my God. This is I just don't get it. How she retweets everything. I do.
Every damn tweet, I'm like, I'm
I know, it's brilliant. I'm not stalking you on it.
It's okay.
I'm back in. Oh yeah, I love it. So I've been asked by the lovely Monika Lee.
asked by a
random person, but Monica's here anyway. By him to ask. What was the question?
Where do chaps come from?
There have been no scientific papers about it. None.
Whatsoever.
But I think scientists should be on the case for this. So scientists out there, we know you're out there. You're making the spider formula. Making people stretch, go invisible. We know you're out there. You need to do this now. Hey, I've got RachniQueen here, and well, we've got Peter Parker, but if he starts speaking, I'm Go on.
Oh, yeah, is it my voice? I mean...
It's like, Legacy Cosplay.
I'm Legacy Cosplay, yeah. My name is Rafa.
No, it's Andrew Garfield.
I'm Andrew Garfield, yeah.
See?
Yeah,
I knew it.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't take the mask off. Don't ruin the surprise.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
Alright. Yeah, this is my voice. Hi.
Gwen.
Gwen, yeah.
Nice to meet you.
It's a nice day out.
Gwen Stacy, for those who don't know.
Friendly neighborhood spiders.
Yeah.
Do not flush down the loo.
What?
Toilet.
Yeah. Okay.
The lavatory.
Right. Yeah, the toilet. Bathroom thing. Bye, good.